Prof? Prof, wait up. Where are you going?
Train has stopped.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in. Or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. Refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
One back. Checking out the disturbance.
Oh! That hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to...
Found you, intruder. trap. They won't get past us. The traitor, blast them! I can get him. Is it just me?
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill.
Way out. Gotta keep moving.
I didn't see you training this morning with the rest of us.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper.
Yeah!
fugitive comes this way, I'm ready for it.
Get to the front, stop the train. Oh no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now! Faster!
I'm ready for your trick.
He shot the coupling out. Gotta get down.
Thank you.
them down! Fight them! Come on, cowards!
Now. Train stopped?
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? Will be your last. Very well. You won't dodge the next. It will be over soon, Jedi. Your demise draws nearer. Scared, are we?
Okay, shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Sir Junda. And this is my captain, Reese Dritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
They're gone.
I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calicab!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.